From 2022, Uganda Earth is, but the wait might be over for now. Despite the delays in laying the track, Vision Sports can authoritatively reveal that in less than 2 weeks, the facility will be ready with the first phase done and dusted.
Yeah, what has been remaining basically here, once again, as I told you, my name is Lieutenant Colonel Peter Sekukidemuka. We are progressing well. First and foremost, I thank the leadership, the Army leadership, the leadership of the government, all leaders in their own capacities. We have been funded well, we have been treated well, we are doing a good job. Now, as we early on, we have been following this, what was remaining is the tartan. Now we have put the first coat, we put the second coat, now we are on the last coat. Now the people in the Athletic Federation must have now hope that it is coming back home. They will come and participate and do everything here in the pitch. They will run here. What is remaining after this stage is now marking, showing the lines for running, for high jump, for all types of games. Otherwise, within next 2 weeks, everything will be done and well done.
Project engineer Peter Kidemuka believes his team has worked tremendously well to see the work get over, leaving no stone unturned and uplifting the standard of the pitch. He says everything is in good condition now. He knows that while showing Vision Sports the new developments at the facility, the track only waits for application of the final layer, and then he's marked by the World Athletics Technical Officials to qualify the facility for the world stage. This comes a point when Joshua Cheptegei has just won Uganda's first gold in the 1000 final at this year's Olympics Games in Paris, France. Once the athletics track and tartan are completed, it will also be able to host track and field events like javelin and long jump, among others. Upon completion, the facility awaits inauguration by the President of Uganda, and attention will be put on other facilities that are set to be a pinnacle of the AFCON 2027, like Koima City Stadium and the training stadium all over the country, like Jambogo University and the Old Kampala SS Training Ground.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.